and they do it as 12 feet like they do it. And that's why when you jump, you see these people, you guys, I want to jump 7 or 8. You just keep stretching power. And that's it. It's a light one, but we have to at the right time each year now.
Conference, regional sections, repeat. All the time.
I think I got some good footage, or Danny got some good footage too. So.
Guy in the green is the one that did the mile with Dylan.
Yep. So this is a tough double for him too.
Mm-hmm.
He's struggling, right?
Yeah.
All of them. I mean, Amari wanted the baton fighting him.
He tried to run their pace.
Yeah.
Amari wanted the baton. In 5 minutes after 8. Oh. You're on North Side, where's that food? Strawf, I think it's called.
It's
yeah, he's going in really slow right now.
You up to 3?
Right before 3.
Okay.
It's on Douglas.
Right there?
Yeah. Okay. I think so, yeah.
George Webb and...
I saw him running down the parkway the other day.
So it's
like
farther
that,
north of us.
About that pace.
Yeah.
George Webb is a lot farther north. George Webb is...
One down.
It's right before 3 miles. There's a bank. There's a car wash.
The Johnson Bank?
All right. It's not my bank.
How far up from the south?
The next light.
Oh,
all right, one more.
Is that light is 3 miles?
I'm going to try to get there.
Wow.
It's my...
Oh, that was it. I lost track of...
I did too. I thought...